rags to royalty. Okay, so in the end, these two must marry. But this has to happen in the end. Ooh, okay. The king and the maid. They're together, and she goes, "What?" And then she kidnaps the maid. But then the king is like, "Why'd you do that? I'm so mad at my wife that I'm gonna just kill her. And then we'll get married."
Okay.
This is so incredibly toxic.